The study found that T6L4V on UHMWP is better than SS316L on UHMWP and CoCrMo on UHMWP at reducing the amount of contact pressure during gait cycles. This suggests that T6L4V may be a good choice for hip implants due to its ability to reduce the amount of contact pressure.
This article was authored by J. Jamari, Muhammad Imam Ammarullah, Gatot Santoso, and others.